1813, the Americans took a trip across the Lake Ontario to steal a lot of hemp. First they captured old Fort York, the royal ship burned down. Then they went to harbor front to see what could be found. They filled 14 ships with hemp sails and hemp rope, burning all the rest before they torched the town down. The Brits got so mad seeing Parliament a-burning,
revenge!
They cried and burned the White House down.